Well, those 52 charges are for possession of child sexual abuse images. Now, the suspect, a former Liberty Mutual employee, is free on bail, which requires that he live at home in Maine. And according to documents, he lives there with his wife and 7 of their 8 children, some of which are under 18. It was last summer that 53-year-old David Pauley was initially arrested on 1 count of possession of child pornography. But that has now resulted in charges more than 50 times that and counting. According to court documents, Dover police were alerted by Liberty Mutual in Dover, where Pauley had worked for 29 years. It was there they seized thumb drives, zip drives, CDs, DVDs, and a laptop. In getting through just 4 of the thumb drives and the laptop, an analyst at the state lab identified more than 3,000 child pornography images and nearly 1,200 movie files.
And then it was sent to NCMEC, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, and they went through a process of identifying, or at least letting us know, which children could be identified. And those are the charges that we brought for the videos, were involving children that were identified by someone through NCMEC.
The charges so far are for 52 videos. In all, investigators say 502 children could be identified, none locally. They say there were another 2,000 unknown children who could be from around the globe.
You know, essentially this involves the creation, or at least the support of a market for the preservation and distribution of images that depict children being sexually abused.
Contrary to the state's argument, Pauley's bail was reduced to $5,000, and the terms say he has to live at home.
He's allowed to have contact with his children right now.
Court paperwork describes Pauley's wife and children as being shocked by the accusations. He could be sentenced for up to 15 years for each of those 52 felony charges, and more are expected next month. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.